What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to ban and unban players in Terraria. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. In most games with public servers, it's unfortunately common for some players to cause trouble. Whether they're griefing by destroying your builds, or if they just managed to guess your server's IP and you forgot to set a password, knowing how to quickly ban someone from your server can help stop any problems that could be caused by malicious players before they even start. Let's go over this quick guide on how to ban and unban players in Terraria. These are the steps for banning players on TMod Loader or Vanilla Terraria. Head to your Apex control panel and log in, and click on the console tab on the left-hand side of the page, and once the console is open, run the command ban, and then the player's username. For this to work, the player will have to be online at the time of the ban, so make sure to work quickly if you see someone causing problems in your world. For T-Shock, it gives the option to ban a player permanently or for a set period of time. You can also add a reason to the ban to help you stay organized. Head to your Apex control panel and then click on the console tab on the left-hand side of the page. To permanently ban a player, run the command ban add and then the player's name, followed by the reason of the ban in quotation marks. To temporarily ban a player, run the command ban add, the player's name, the reason if you would like to add one, and then the time that you want to ban them for, using the day, minute, second layout. Just like before, the player will have to be online in order for the ban to take effect. Also, make sure that you put your reason in quotation marks for it to be used. For TMod Loader and Vanilla, head to your Apex control panel and then click on the Config Files tab on the left-hand side of the page. Find and click on the Terraria Bans file on the next page, and a file will list the name of every player that has been banned from the server with their IP address underneath it. Delete both the name and the address of the player that you want to unban from this file. Press the green Save button at the top of the page, and the player will automatically be unbanned without having to restart the server. For T-Shock, you'll want to head back into your console in your Apex panel. When you first ban a player, you'll be given a ticket number for that ban. You can also see this ticket number by typing in the ban list command. To unban that player, use the command ban del, and then that ticket number. There's no reason to restart the server, and the player will be able to join right away. It's never fun to ban players, but sometimes it is needed to keep your server and your players safe from players with malicious intent. Thankfully, banning and unbanning players is fairly quick and easy to do, as long as you work quickly and the player is still online. The temporary ban command is also good for managing players that are being a nuisance at the time, but you want to give them more of a warning than a permanent ban. With this information, you can keep your server safe and peaceful to play on. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.